It was a decade ago. I was a Marine in Afghanistan when my helicopter went down. But I'm not looking for anyone's pity. Because it's not about the things I've lost. This is about the things I've found. I've scaled all of the world's tallest mountains. But on Everest, we ran out of oxygen just 600 feet from the summit.
Unfortunately, we turned around at 8,600 meters.
But that is not giving up. That's stepping back, to plan, to train, to go back, and conquer.
I'm Kirstie Ennis, and you're damn right I'm a diehard.